everyone, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to CNL Reborns. Today I have another question for you, and the question is, what do you love more? Reborn newborn babies, reborn older babies, or reborn toddlers? So I'm here with Levi. He's a scope from Bronnie Brown. He is a newborn size, and yeah, the most of my babies has a newborn size, and I love newborns, but I love older babies, so I show you one of my older babies. So now I'm here with Reborn Ellie Sue. She's a sculpt from Bonnie Brown also. She looks like an older baby, a month or 2 or 3, and yeah, I love this size also, because yeah, it's nice to have more reborn sizes for my videos, and she is awake, and that's cute also. So she is the older sizes. And then I have a toddler also. I want to show you my toddler. So here I am with Reborn Barbara. She is a sculpt from Adri Stuta. And she's my most biggest size in the reborn babies. And yeah, I love her for my roleplay videos. And she is very lovely. I'm very happy with her. So I love all the sizes, from reborns, from newborn, and all the sizes, and toddler. Yeah, in some other reborn videos from other reborn people on YouTube, I see more bigger sizes children. I love that kind of size also. I don't have a bigger doll than this doll, but I hope one day I have a bigger size doll than this. But for now, it's okay. I'm happy with this little toddler. And this older baby, Ellie Sue. And the other one, newborn Levi. So here I am with these three beautiful sizes of reborns. Now, I hope you will answer my question, and I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching, and I wish you a great new week. Bye bye, friends.